Here. Yep. Yep, yep. Let's get. Follow me, boy. You okay, boy?
Okay.
Here, boy. Enjoy. There you go. How are you, boy? Hamish!
Arthur!
Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well... Is that our bait, then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. But now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying, getting him with something shop-bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Jesus.
You got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, him. Hey, you need
come on now, Tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went on slack. Went on slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Amos! Amos!
God damn! He's bigger than I remember.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just fucked me.
You lost anything?
Just my rod. We got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pirate? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. Just a little faster.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Time to reel. Yes! Don't let him pull you. Bring it in now. He's tiring, all right. Doing good.
Try pulling that rod up as you reel. We got you now, Tyrant. We got you now.
Thank you.
Tyrant's a clever one. Let's try again. This might be the one. Cast it. Him? That's Cook! Come on! Lost him. We're gonna get this son of a bitch. Now cast again. Now reel a mite quicker. You can speed that up a little. Hook them!
Come on. Here we go.
Damn you! Ooh.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You caught him. Let's row back.
Here. The holder. Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
Not me. How you doing, boy? Easy there. Yeah. Slow it up.
Help me. The pox.
Hands up. You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit, you were.
I hope you...
It'll take more than that, boy. Time to go, boy.
There, boy.
forever.
Arthur? Hello.
Charles? Okay, Arthur?
That horse drops a present, all you're right, going to clean it up.
Don't get all worked up. Yeah. Josiah?
Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Jack.
Hi, Uncle Arthur.
Don't stray too far.
I won't.
Mrs. Adler.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband. Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape. When I... You know, you and me, we're more ghosts than people. But them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.